Hi, I'm Karen Farmer, concierge at the Four Seasons Hotel, and this week's concierge correspondent. I have your concierge preferred picks for the week of November 12th through the 18th. The Art Institute's newest exhibit, Art and Appetite, takes a look at America's relationship with the art of eating. This exhibition brings together over 100 paintings, sculptures, and decorative arts from the 18th through the 20th century, along with a selection of period cookbooks and menus. Food and drink and their portrayal in the arts reflected the social, cultural, and political division and change in our country. The works on display depict the excesses of the antebellum age, the fervor of the temperance and prohibition movements, and the emergence of a middle-class dining and cafe culture. The pop art of the 60s addresses the consequences of mass-produced factory food, while more recent works reflect the desire to return to local, organic, and sustainable eating. Art and Appetite is sure to provoke discussion, hopefully over a meal with good friends. Sushi is definitely a work of art at Juno, Jason Chan's newest venture in Linkin Park. After opening in May, Juno has become one of my favorite places for pristine and delicious sushi. No California rolls here. From the traditional tuna and salmon maki, to the slightly sweet yet spicy ceviche roll, to the smoked sashimi under glass, Juno never falters. You can even create your own masterpiece with a do-it-yourself tuna or lobster hand roll. The wines by the glass are perfectly matched to the flavors of the sea, while the coconut dessert with pineapple and lemongrass ice is truly sublime. Juno has definitely raised the bar for sushi dining in Chicago. Profiles Theater in Lakeview continues its 25th anniversary season with the Midwest premiere of Rex by residential artist Neil LaBute. Rex is an intense and sometimes hard tale to watch of a middle-aged Midwestern man dealing with the death of his wife. As he takes account of his life, the question arises, can you really love someone you have deceived for 30 years? Rex is an edgy and difficult production, just the kind of gritty realism that Profiles Theater is known for. The intimate size of the theater allows the audience to fully immerse themselves in the drama without distraction, the ultimate goal of any storefront theater. This is the last week for Rex, so make sure to try and see it. For more information on these events, go to conciergepreferred.com or pick up a copy of the magazine at any concierge desk in the city. Check out conciergepreferred.com every Wednesday for the week's picks.